Did you know in 1912, in front of a crowd of 50,000 people, Silas Christopherson launched his hand-built airplane off the roof of a 10-story hotel in Portland, Oregon?